Let's create another model country, PHP, artisan, make model country. Hit enter. All right, now we have a country model. Let's create another model language, PHP, artisan, make model language Hit enter. Now we have a language model. In your editor, open HTTP, go to users controller. We need to add the models here after user detail. Use app hobby. Use app country use app language Alright. Go to phase 2 function and add here variable countries. Country get another variable languages language order by name. Ascending get also add here in return view with compact countries languages hobbies